The first thing you will learn when you start scuba diving is never hold your breath. But why is that? In this video, we will learn you what happens to air on the water. I'm Corné from 50 Feet Below, and let's go. First of all, I want to say scuba diving isn't a high risk sport when you follow the rules. When you follow the rules, it's more likely you got hit by a fallen coconut than have a scuba dive accident. On the surface, we have a pressure of 1 bar on our body the whole time. When we go in the water, the pressure will build up. Every 10 meters we go down, the pressure will build up with 1 bar. So when we go to 10 meters deep, we have a pressure of 2 bar. When we go to 20 meters deep, we have a pressure of 3 bar. And when we go to 30 meters deep, we have a pressure of 4 bar. So the pressure will build up on the water. But what will happen when you take a balloon filled up with air to 10 meters deep? Me and my dad went to a 10 meter deep diving pool, and we filled up a balloon completely with air, and we take it down to 10 meters deep. What you will see is that the pressure will build up to 2 bars, of course, and the volume of the balloon will decrease. And at 10 meters deep, the balloon will be half its size than on the surface. Now, we are not adding any air to the balloon, so you can compare this dive with a snorkel dive or a free dive. When we go up to the surface again, and you will see that the pressure will build up and the volume of the balloon is getting bigger and bigger than to the normal size when we started the test. As you can see, it's not harmful that you hold your breath during a free dive or when you're diving down when you are snorkeling. So what will happen when you hold your breath during a scuba dive? Well, with these tests, you can compare the balloon with your lungs. And now we're going to start at 10 meters deep with an empty balloon. We're gonna fill it up. It's like you breathe in completely. We're gonna fill the balloon completely with air, and we're going to swim to the surface. So we don't let any air out of the balloon, and the air is going to be bigger and bigger, the volume of course, because the pressure is dropping. So when we go up, the balloon is going to be bigger and bigger till the point that the balloon cannot hold it anymore and snaps. So that's the reason why you cannot hold your breath during a scuba dive. You can get some serious injuries, but that is a subject for another video. Stay safe, always keep breathing when you're scuba diving, when you're free diving or snorkeling and you go down to the bottom. No worries, you can hold your breath. It's not harmful at all. Thank you for watching. I hope you liked this video. If you do, smash the like button down below. Subscribe to our YouTube channel if you want to see more videos of us. We also have a Patreon page so you can support us, and there are great deals on it. So thank you, and I'll see you next time.